Dylan.
You know what I'm talking about?
Well, yeah, I know what you're saying.
Because, like, when they do live streams,
Sorry,
all of their live streams show up. It's all from different point of view, but it uploads the same channel and stuff. We should just
start a live streaming channel.
Oh, if you guys couldn't hear
well,
that.
Well, not just live streams, but, like, we could also make videos.
Okay.
Stuff. So, like, we should all just start a channel and a company together, and then, bam, we have it on.
Maybe we'll grow on that more, and then...
We make that our main
Main channel will grow off of that, maybe.
Yeah.
Yes. We just piggyback off of our group effort. And by that, I mean we make you do all the work because you've already got successful.
We should actually, like, all jokes aside, consider that because.
Okay, what was that one that we made a while back that nothing ever happened? Was it? Was that Random Insight Gaming?
Yes, it was.
Dude, I don't remember what that email is or how to get into it.
We made it and never did anything with it.
Because I remember, like, dude, we're going to do so much with this. We're going to upload all the videos, and then it's like, how do we get into it?
How?
But see, that was back on PS3 when we were recording with, like, our phone and iPad and shit. But
oh, yeah, that is true.
I think I actually still have that paper.
You think we should keep it the same name? We could just go back and figure out how to log into that.
Yeah, but,
I think I
mean, can you guys add me to the thing?
Well, yeah, that's what we're saying, is all of
we're all going to log in with the same thing.
Why did I receive an invitation for your broadcast?
Like, why the hell didn't I get one? What the fuck is this?
I had one.
What the fuck? Was I not good enough for an invite? That's it, fuck you, I'm moving.
I'm getting my T-Rex, and I'm out.
Well, you already bought it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Oh my god!
You remember he sold, like, all of his cars?
Yeah.
Let me get
probably has more money than me right now.
It. Oh, it's out here. I see it. Oh my god, dude. Dude. Oh, this looks sweet. Fuck you, Darth Vader. Dude, this thing is sweet in first person.
Oh,
fuck
damn.
You guys. Come back! I want to see it, at least.
Oh, yeah, he hasn't seen it. I've already seen gameplay of what it looks like. There is no, like, this is it. There's no body on it. You just pass him.
Is it electric? It sounds electric. Fuck, I got ran over by Faggio.
It's made by BF.
God damn it, what the fuck is that?
It's a sports car, it's not even a motorcycle.
Damn, that exhaust, though.
There's no, like, visual stuff you can do to it. You can only customize that small little, like, window thing, and I think that's about it. Everything else is performance.
So how is it, like, as far as driving and handling? Does the back end get out far? Is it a drift car?
Nah, it's definitely not a drift car. It cannot slide.
I need to work on that. Is a drift not drive?
Figure
it.
How much does it cost?
It's been so long.
I had a million, and now I have 133,000.
Holy fucking... Wait, did you upgrade it yet?
Yeah, I upgraded it all the way.
Holy shit.
So we're gonna check in the new vehicles, then we're gonna start it up?
What?
Oh, the missions.
I'm ready when y'all are. I just wanted to see that.
Colin Boyle. Michael Aguirre. Yeah, Kirk, go start a mission. Why are you out here?
Because you guys are out here.
Yeah, I left because I was pissed that you didn't invite me to watch your stream, you dick.
I'll make sure to invite you next time.
Oh, wait. You might be able to drift it, Dylan. It just might be harder.
I'm trying to figure out how to drift anything.
Dylan, of all people, can figure out how to drift it.
Well, if you hold L2 and R1 at the same time, it slides. It's just...
Dylan's the kind of person who can figure out how to drift the fucking unicycle.
A unicycle?
Yeah.
That should be the next update in GTA, is the unicycle.
Oh, Dylan, so I'm
what in the hell is that?
The Faggio
mod. He doesn't have all the fucking lights and mirrors on it like he should.
I made it how I would like it. It's like a rusty little piece of shit. Like what I drove.
Big green, you fuck. Okay, weapon of choice. So, no, I don't want to ride on the back of this shit.
Can I drive it for a second, Biggie?
Ah! Yes, stop. You gonna hit this fool? No. Alright, so make sure you kill the people with the weapon so we get the full amount of cash.
Oh, I gotta, like, make it where you can drive it.
We're already doing it? Fuck. I guess I'll drive there.
Yeah, just make sure you figure out which weapon you're supposed to do, because I was doing this with Tag yesterday, and he fucked up on, like, something super simple.
Yeah. I don't think... he really doesn't like GTA right now. Oh, hey, you guys gotta get into different vehicles, because it's taking you guys to different places.
Yeah, you guys have to
place. This sucks.
Are you talking about what you have to do, or...
No,
oh, man, I'm going to rent.
Car.
No, I'm sorry to hear that.
You kicked me out? You kicked me out.
Yeah.
Alright, I have to use a Gusenberg sweeper.
I'm going all the way to Rent Canyon.
I did the thing with Pop yesterday.
Kurt, you should just let one of us do yours, that way we can, you can, like, just start a mission that way.
Well, I know, but I really like this one, and I like killing people.
Well, like, if you kill your target quick enough, it'll take you to the next one. Okay, I'm not even the fucking... Why am I not upset?
What?
My thing just notified me that I'm now a prospect.
I don't know why.
As a new member, you are at the bottom of the AMC chain, have no assigned roles or... What the fuck are you talking about?
You should be a prospect.
Okay,
I didn't set you as a prospect.
I'm still vice president, but, like, GTA's just like, you are now a prospect.
Sorry to hear that.
I'm getting the whole, like, tutorial on this update again. What the fuck?
It's probably Minecraft's fault. You know, that's what happened to me last year.
Who am I behind?
Me.
I'm out.
Yeah, since you're the vice president, I'm the president, technically, you're behind me.
I meant, like, on the road. I just asked.
It was me.
On the road again.
It's now, okay, it's giving me the tutorial again for some reason. Now it's telling me I'm vice president.
Hey, if anybody tells you to go to Renton Canyon, that's where I'm going.
I'm going to look at the farms. I think this is dark.
That's where I'm going too.
Well, if I get there first, I'll wait and kill him. Apparently now I'm road captain.
And set you as road captain.
Rockstar, why are you giving me the tutorial? I played this every day since the update. I think it might be just because the one update came out today. It's like, oh, let's just give me update for the tutorial again.
I didn't do that with me, or...
I'm not getting no tutorial.
I haven't had jack shit.
Well,
wait,
you got shit jack.
Played the call?
I played it... Yeah, you remember our live stream.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, I watched the live stream with you.
So, have you figured out how to hit people with your, melee weapons yet?
Yeah.
Say. I can give you the tutorial because I'm the master at it.
I mean, I've played, but I haven't, like, done a lot.
Oh, that reminds me, I gotta fix the handbrake controls on my control on my thing because reset.
Someone answer this fucking phone. This phone.
Wait, Dylan, is that the one you're killing right now? Are you right next to him?
What?
Nothing. I think... I don't think I said the right thing.
Yeah, I'm going after whoever Dylan will go after, so... I can take him out.
Dang, mine's the same as last time.
What is it?
How do you have to take him out?
Double barrel shotgun at the bar. And, yeah.
Yeah, I've done that one. It kind of sucks because, like, there's just shit ton of people there.
If you want, I can help you out after I'm done with this one. Because you probably need another person in there.
I mean, it's doable. The Molotov cocktail. Damn, that's unique. Oh, wow. You guys know the hideout?
Yeah.
In Polito Bay. That's where mine is.
Really? Yeah, I tried that one. That was the one I failed, Kurt.
Because you didn't know what you were doing.
Okay. Yeah.
Go to Rat and Canyon.
That's the guy I'm taking out right now. Oh, Battle Axe. Gotta axe this guy off. Probably. I know, I used a hatchet. Oh.
Remember the time I did this? It fucking sent me to the college. Like, oh, great, Rockstar. I have to go shoot up a college. That's appropriate.
24,000.
This guy was a prisoner who just escaped from jail killing a girl in the middle of a field. Oh, I just shot some girls.
I'm gonna chalk that one down as a one. Chuck milk. I get it. Say the same thing every time. Sorry, finished.
I don't care how. You're not sorry. You did it, Joe. The
funds are on the way. I killed your target for you.
My brother's stuck in traffic, so he's not gonna be here for like 2 hours.
So your traffic is stuck in brother as well.
Yeah.
Kinky.
I'm not sure.
There's only another way to get into the fucking airbase.
Hey, every time somebody joins the stream, I'm gonna be like, hey, I hope you guys like the stream, we're at Lex.com and have a good one. Bye. That's gonna be every time somebody joins the stream.
Shit, am I even actually live streaming? Probably not. Oh, I am.
Are you live streaming to YouTube or Twitch?
Yeah, full screen.
Yeah. I'm live streaming to YouTube.
I usually do it on Twitch, just only because I like it a bit better.
Ooh.
Actually, I like it just going on my channel instantly.
The only problem with that though is like if you keep lagging out or something, then you'll have multiple like streams show up and it's just annoying.
I haven't had that issue yet. And then you can just go and delete those if you had to.
I just remembered, because I used to only live stream on Twitch, that my comment was, check out my YouTube, Shaytri's Gaming, and now that's gonna show up on my live stream. That's going to my YouTube.
Check out my YouTube! Oh, they're already there!
I don't know, when you said that, the way you said it made me think
check out my Twitch!
But I need to put, why isn't she knocking?
That's a joke that not many people would get.
No, I think you weren't the only people that are ever put that joke. And the problem is that they're never going to see that video anymore because they had it taken down.
Yeah. It sucks.
I'm going to turn off comments and stuff on the side. It's weird. It's too weird for me.
I like it, kind of. I remember when I bought the fucking PlayStation camera, I was like, I'm gonna use this thing all the damn time.
Thanks. Cause like, I have one, and I've still yet to use it.
Hey everybody, it's your Kirk here. It's like, whoa.
I use it on occasion.
I haven't had like a real good reason to do a face reveal yet, and the way I play, I'm just sitting all hunched over on
the bed. Yeah, you haven't even revealed
it. Scared the shit out of me.
I haven't revealed my face for 6 months.
Sure has, I know. Yeah, have you shown at all?
I have not done a face reveal.
Why what's the motorcycle called? Oh, Shay.
Damien?
Which one out of the many?
The one with the chain on the back.
Come back!
The gargoyle?
What?
Gargoyle?
Yeah. I can't find it on my mechanic thing. Is it because it's in my motorcycle shop?
Probably. Have you drove it in there?
Yeah.
And it's there now.
But what? Oh, yeah, okay.
The motorcycle club acts like a garage for all your motorcycles if you put them there.
Yeah. Damn.
How about you not? Oh, great. Thanks, Dark, for on the fucking motorcycle.
Yes, thank you, Dylan. We all
You're
love you.
You're the one
you.
Complaining about needing money, and you just wasted $15. That's a good friend. Such a
it's
good
worth
friend.
It, though.
No, it's not.
Come on, I had to. It's been a minute since
no,
I
you
flew.
You did not have to.
I mean, I would have done the same.
Yeah, but you're a dick, and I never expect that.
Now I'm gonna go after Kurt.
Hurry
what?
Up.
No, no, I'm in a car that I don't want blown up. I'm gonna buy this thing.
Oh, no, I'm on the bitch. I can start a new one. I need money.
I'm sorry, the helicopter I was in blew up.
The zero people watching my live stream are expecting more from me.
Yeah, seriously.
Dylan already has 20 people watching him.
Oh, it's all right.
I just made 20 accounts.
Hey, that's one thing we're all pretty much equal on is, like,
how many people watch my live stream? I think the maximum I ever got was, like, 7.
I have, like, 12, I think.
Dylan, come on, man.
Fuck you guys. The max I've ever had is fucking 3. Maybe I should post a link to my Facebook just for people to watch. Watch all 0 of my family and friends. Why is on GTA?
Weird, my dad just gets into the fucking stream. he starts telling it to free up scripture.
Just... You're going to like up and down.
I don't know why I didn't click
on
Facebook.
Ah, burning cars!
Oh, please don't do it again.
Do it again.
Okay, I won't.
You got really close to the mountain. I think you clipped the mountain with your wing. No, parachute! No!
Dude! Your bike went with me!
I could have parachuted and lived, but I fucking died.
I'm glad I got that on stream, dude.
Oh yeah, it is on stream. You're gonna see how I fucking- Oh, you destroyed my vehicle, you dick.
I didn't see it from your view and my view.
Let's face it, we're not gonna go
those days.
Wait, you should try to fly by, and I'm gonna try to jump on your wing.
Okay.
I'm gonna
you
I have to run
key?
Up the I gotta back up real quick, but it shouldn't be that far. Man, I'm glad you're paying for these, not me.
So, how's everybody liking the video slash stream?
That's how
I
didn't pay for it.
The comment section.
That's how I didn't pay for it.
Okay, what the fuck is this? Well, I didn't pay for it. So. I guess, whatever.
GTA pays for it.
Alright, really, this part of the stream, you guys need a like spike. Like spike.
Right,
hey, anyone watching Kurt's stream, can you like cut him down and kill him? Thanks.
Oh god, this is terrifying for this. Oh god! I'm dead. Oh, yep.
That actually damaged pretty bad. I might have one more shot.
Alright. I'm running out of ordinances. Like how Big Ring just coming up to join in now.
Grabbing the
like
four wheel drive.
I don't even.
Four wheel drive.
Four wheel.
Like a super flat surface.
Four wheel.
You know the Dodge truck on here that's like four doors and seats six people, and like
yeah.
Is also a utility truck. It climbs the hill pretty good.
Hey, should we get into a private chat?
Why?
Why the fuck would we do that?
So nobody can join us?
I missed. I tried to jump into you. Oh, hey, Big Ring. Up. Oh, I don't... You can't shoot him down, Big Ring. Ha!
Oh! That was cool!
Was it, Dylan?
Person, so
was it?
Was
it,
cool?
You,
Big
Ring? Was it, Dylan?
Maybe.
Wait, that
dude,
shot...
You went over my jet. You did what Shay's trying to do.
What?
God damn it.
Oh, I about fucking hit a rocket.
I ate a rocket once. It actually was pretty decent. Sounds
good. Hey, Big Green. I don't know who, but someone smashed your windshield.
Damn.
Oh, fuck me!
Oh. I am the sole survivor.
I figured it out.
Aww.
And the truck's exploded.
We're stuck.
Well, congratulations, guys. We got ourselves stuck.
Yeah.
I'm fucking hard,
though. Is there, like, a wheel rolling down the hill over here for y'all?
Where?
Right where I'm standing.
Where you at? You're up here.
Nope, that one disappeared. Never mind.
Oh, here's a wheel.
Oh, not for me.
Telling you that the Coke factory. Are you going to start with that?
Yeah, when are you doing that?
I'm buying a car real quick.
Of course you are. I have unread emails with no fucking emails except the one. I'll fucking delete it there. Fucking long time teabag. It's obviously Lester is like, I'm disappointed you haven't used the fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Wait, Dark, did you spawn near the road?
Yeah, I was the closest.
Get a 4-door and piss up. Seriously.
How about it?
You're the reason we're trying to restrict it.
Fuck Simeon.
What?
Fuck him right in the book. Oh, right, now I have 2 stars. Great. Okay. Oh, I should turn the music off so I don't get copyrighted.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm gonna just turn off audio settings completely, I guess, for music.
Yeah, because we're just gonna keep getting in cars.
Okay.
Did you call a helicopter? Fuck y'all! Or Big Green, specifically.
I got a helicopter.
Why the fuck?
I was gonna pick you up!
Yeah, but a helicopter.
He's not gonna land on a fucking mountain.
I mean, he is right there.
Oh god. What the fuck is happening? I can't run up this mountain. Oh.
What's he doing?
The guy who won't land on this not flat surface.
Yeah, idiot. Now we're all stuck again, back at square zero. Well, back to the road. Fuck you, Big Green.
This is all your fucking fault.
Yep. I'm proud of myself.
Kurt is just being a fuck Kurt. Buying cars, he's probably gonna sell tomorrow.
Yeah, obviously. What do you think I'd do?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe keep it and not waste your money so often, and then complain that you don't have any more money.
I think me and Shay are the ones that like sell cars the less. The least.
Okay. Yeah. Never mind. Never mind.
Damn it, every time I think I pass you, your arm just fucking shows up right in front of me. I'm in first person.
You should be passing, there you go.
I want the third person, just so I can see.
I think out of all of us, Shay's the one who plays in first person, you know.
I'm almost always in first. I don't know, I've been playing in third person more, but I still cannot fight in third person. I don't know why, I've just gotten too accustomed to first person fighting.
Wait, what's up? Alright, time to turn it off. It's enough. I can't turn it off, let me... Audio!
Oh, that's right, I need to go change up my settings a bit.
Don't you cry no more, Jenna.
If you didn't realize, because I was intentional to get mad so you didn't get copyrighted for my obviously on point singing abilities.
Oh my god, I sniped that guy.
Oh my god, it's Jason Bourne.
Which is funny is you were on point.
No,
on song,
Jesus
hey.
Christ, it's Jason Bourne, not oh my god. Don't ruin a meme.
You know, I've already ruined 10
oh,
memes.
Oh fuck, we're dead.
We hit that car so hard. Wait, is it on fire? Oh no, it's not. What the fuck?
It fucking ran over us. Oh, they turned.
On my screen, the moment we hit it, it went to another dimension, and then I just went spinning in a circle.
Where's your bike at? Jeez.
Did you know it there was a blacklist for Mario there?
What?
Apparently I've been put on a blacklist for Meriwether because I blew up their helicopter.
Yeah, that just means they won't serve you for a while.
Damn.
Yeah, that's been a thing for a while.
Shit. Huh. Have you used your melee weapons?
Alright,
do you
car.
Have X as your e-brake?
No.
Oh, well then hold X and just hit L1 and R1. Oh, there we go.
Kurt, start some shit, you bitch.
I'm almost to the place. Well, I didn't say I bought a fast car.
I have X that is mine, so I have to use square to it. Use the machete. No,
I'm gonna
no.
die.
My buddy.
God, go on.
I should, probably should not get this car.
I need a golden apple right now.
I'm gonna start chopping down trees, Dylan.
Dude, I just fucking wiped out all of those cops. I should put my vehicle in storage before they kill me. That's the good thing about biker up too, is that you can instantly put your bike in storage and back out whenever.
Yeah.
Dark, come get me, don't leave me, you dick.
It's on the way.
What? No! He tried to get into the cop car. I like the mini SMG.
Yeah, I like really it's so fast firing.
Get fired quickly.
I'm pretty sure it's like the fastest weapon in the game now, minus the minigun.
You should make it gold, make it like Tony and Zuzi on GTA 4.
I like how I'm just like riding in your car, so I'm just taking this time to delete all the emails I've gotten today.
All of them.
All of the emails, all 10 of them. Cracked.
That's the medicine.
Right. We gotta go to the Lost Clubhouse. I love this place.
I gotta turn around.
I don't think I've ever been there.
I have. It looks really nice.
I'm gonna be the first one there. You're gonna secure these funds for my friend.
The Lost is holding on to them at the clubhouse in Mirror Park. Get in. But do you know how to do it?
I'll figure it out.
Not that simple.
Oh, it's the one with the safe shit. Fuck y'all. I don't need y'all. I'll open the safe and guard myself.
Well, you kinda need us there because it's gonna drop more than
what you can. Nah. It won't do that with me. Only y'all.
Nope. Not how we're figuring.
What if I do it though? Like y'all get there and I'm just like, okay, let's go.
It's gonna drop.
Could
kick
you
back.
From the session.
I crashed my bike.
Yeah, you died.
That's cool.
Yeah. Y'all are gonna beat me. Well, no, I'm just not gonna take my bike. Fuck my bike. It's a stupid bike. No one likes that bike.
No one.
No one.
Wait, what bike was it? Was it the
Gargle? Nah, it was a Gargle. I like the bike. I just. Now I'm falling. Oh god, there's a lot of guys here.
Oh, yeah, you don't say.
You know, I probably should have just bought a bike instead of this shitty car.
Slow.
Peyote. My first car.
I just took out my minigun and wiped like six of them out.
I'm just waiting to say Big Green has died again. Dark, get in the car.
What's the inside of that place look like? Does it look cool?
It looks really nice.
Yeah, I thought one hit Big Green.
Yeah, man, Big Green, oh! I still can't turn right correctly.
What the fuck?
So they always... Did they have to make that interior, or was that interior already in the game?
See, I think it was already in the game, but I have no idea. I've never seen anyone in here until this, so...
Yeah, I've never seen any glitches or anything.
But I'm pretty sure it... Because we're still in free mode, which means it has to have been rendered in free mode, which I think it was already here.
Yeah, it's not like there was a cutscene to come in here or anything like that.
Wait.
Bitch.
Did it not? Oh, I thought it was going to take you out.
I cannot hear with fucking shooting.
You don't need to hear it. Vibrates your controller.
Oh.
Idiot.
Would you like me to do it? Because I want to do this.
Fuck you, I never got to do it. We'll beat the shit out of you.
With a hand?
Hey, Kurt.
Hey, Dylan!
I want to drive the van.
Hey, Green, hurry up. We only have 26 minutes left.
When you're all ready, you can just haul off in this van here. Here in my van, just...
You guys are gonna have to come in here. It's gonna drop more bags than just two of us can carry.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah, this actually is a pretty cool place. Yeah.
Oh, this is my first place. First
time. Wow, they even have, like, people who died in here.
Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
Oh, these are all GTA 4 characters, too.
I don't understand it.
So bad.
Wait, don't look at these. All these character models are all from GTA 4.
Oh.
There's just smokes around them.
Wow, that was so hard to do, guys. And I'm on fire.
So am I.
I'm dying from it.
Someone
pick it up.
Then man, it was your fire. Did you drop like the sixth beat of 2016?
I got ya. Oh, that was good. My dad, Lieutenant Dan. Is there one of their bikes I can ride? I don't see one of their bikes.
Wait,
there
this.
Is.
Oh, no,
fuck.
Man, fuck all y'all.
Wait, hold on, actually, let me get on this one.
Oh, there's still a guy back here, shit.
Wait, was there really just a guy waiting?
Yeah.
He was like, I'm gonna get them on the way out.
Pretty much.
Or he was just like taking a nap and then Johnny's everyone was dead. He's like, oh, shit.
I mean, I wouldn't have got involved at that point.
Yeah, at that point, I would have fucking left, but I'm not paid enough for this job.
Actually, yeah. I'm not even paid for this job. I just kinda do this just for shits and giggles. I'm out. Fuck these guys, I'm out.
I do it for giggles.
I don't
and
know
shits.
What the fuck this happened, but I don't really care.
Oh, I totally thought the same thing. Fuck you.
Oh, good.
We literally started at shooting the at the same time.
Oh my god, that was awesome. Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, you guys are slow.
I was like, I'm gonna pop his tires.
Damn. Wait, how did you get... Oh, wait, who got way ahead?
That's me.
Shay's been gone.
Dang.
He's first one out.
The Gargoyle is, like, the best game. Yes, the Gargoyle is the best game.
Well, I gotta get that game, man.
There's gonna be a game called the Gargoyle.
Actually, have you guys seen Gargoyles?
Yeah, the old, like, anime, not anime cartoon thing.
Yeah, yeah.
They turn to stone and all that, yeah.
That's a cool show.
That was a good show. Yeah, that was a good show.
Have you done? Have you seen it?
Mm-mm. Oh. Oh, shit. No.
That's your not one of the cool kids.
I'm on the rat bike. It's actually pretty fast. Not bad.
It's not really that fast, though, compared to other bikes.
I mean, yeah, compared to them, but I mean, it's...
Why are you gonna pull me up?
Slower. You'd think it'd be slower.
But... Matthew, why?
I mean, you deserved it, Nazi.
No, Nazi, why are you trying to blow me up?
Wow, you guys are fucking slow.
I'm a crappy Damon. Whoa!
Damn it, why aren't they blowing you up?
Because cars are also driving this road and they can activate those.
I know, but I was hoping you'd do.
Think I'm faster than a Yoda?
Yeah, but look, you crashed too much.
I don't crash that much, even though I just crashed.
Well, in races, you crash that much.
Dylan?
Hmm?
Can you pick me up by this day and... died.
Yeah.
My point is proven. Did you see me, Jay?
No, I didn't. What happened?
I, like, jumped the hill and, like, hit the house and then hit a wall. Oh. Wait, where are the living room at? Oh, over there.
Oh!
I shoot him.
Probably shouldn't.
A little late.
I just start fucking him down.
Hey, have you guys ever, like, tried that soft thing?
What?
You know, whenever you masturbate into a sock, have you guys ever tried that?
No. What kind of fucking question is that?
Apparently people used to masturbate into socks.
I've heard about it, but...
Nice socks.
But, like... Where did that question just come from?
Well, now we know what kind of shit skirts into.
Not into
I
socks!
I didn't ask about that thing the other day.
No, can you name your get here? Yeah. Hey Dylan, what's your motorcycle club named after?
Shut up. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck your bike. God damn it. Okay.
Okay, I'm just slowly following the game.
Oh, okay. Ghost Rider Shay.
I'm 6,000.
Okay.
500, that's not bad. That's actually great. I've never been paid that much for a job.
Okay, we should probably go to Sandy Shores to, you know.
Cool.
Get out of here.
Figuring you look too much like Kurt.
You're right, I gotta kill myself. You look like me. That's all it is.
Hmm. Whose bike is this? Oh, it's a Gargoyle, so it's the greens.
I gotta, like, fucking call in my bike because you're fucking living it out.
Wait, don't mind. Just bring in the bike real quick.
Fuck all you guys. Use a melee weapon. Vigreen, you just drive by him and use a melee weapon.
Fuck, it's a fire truck!
I'm gonna get a fire.
Get her away from me! Fire trucks are my enemy.
Did you actually go flying on your screen?
Yes.
I love this DLC. Whose bike is this?
It was my bike. It's not really my bike, it's somebody else's bike but that I stole.
Wait, where's Big Green?
I'm gonna go in there.
He's in Grapeseed already.
Yeah, I guess we are close to Grapeseed.
Oh, Kurt, watch out!
Let's check. Ammon's side.
Yay, I have a viewer. Alright, I'm done. I'm gonna go hit these guys off the fire truck. Oh shit, they're trying to spray me! Oh god!
Wow, what is that thing?
I pissed them off and now they're trying to spray me. Oh god.
That's hilarious.
That's terrifying.
That was deadly, man. That's like the deadliest weapon in the game.
Oh god. It's doing me terrified.
It's the only weapon that can kill me easily.
I have a comment, but I don't want to check it because that hurts.
Are y'all still back there?
Yeah.
Doesn't say y'all are on my map.
It did that for me too when you left. That's why I was so confused. You're still
here. Hey, Chet, you know you can call. I mean, no, actually, nobody can. Dylan can, I think. Dylan, you can call in a helicopter anytime you want.
Okay.
Yeah, it might be. Or we can call.
Why do we need a helicopter?
To get back to town.
Oh, well. Alright, let me stop here and call in.
We're not really close to the thing.
How do I do it, though?
You go to Motor School Club, whatever your thing is, abilities, and then an interaction menu.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you have Western Sovereign.
Yeah, I've had this since, like, the first...
Dude, I wish I could buy that, but because I couldn't buy it when it came out, I can't. Shit.
I can't call... Oh, a buzzer. Here we go.
How the fuck do I check broadcast? Podcast settings, view comments, up...
The Sovereign's actually pretty fast.
Hello! Oh, wait. Oh, damn. The doctor's over here. I'll fly.
No. Okay, fuck me.
What's the... Isn't there
a... Not...
Bad Nazi.
Isn't there a vehicle in the game?
What are you even doing?
Western Sovereign, it's not red, white, and blue.
The bagger is very similar, but it's not the same.
Oh. Never mind. Because honestly, if they had it, I would buy one. I just don't want it red, white, and blue. I'd rather have it like all lime green and black.
Yeah!
Are you getting in or not?
Gave a little cop one. Meh!
Alright, guys, let's do this! Yeah!
Sorry for fucking time.
Green Ranger, you are a magic. Whoop, whoop, wah, 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 wah.
You all get a copyright strike after that.
Yep, I've copyrighted the Wubs. What if I got a copyright strike for using my own wub?
You just sound like, oh, no, wait, I own that.
That was my music. I made it with my own mouth. I
heard things will happen. Oh, Double D wants to go do split screen too. I better do that because I like hanging out with Double D.
No, you don't, Kurt. Don't fucking lie.
Okay, Shane.
You're only friends with him, so Muscle won't unfriend you.
Basically.
See, now that's on stream.
Three streams.
Or Big Green secretly has a live stream just recording all of her shit for blackmail later.
Alright, I'm gonna check something out real quick. See you guys. Yeah, okay.
And I'm such a great pilot.
So it's my goat. Oh, actually, we were crashed. What happened?
What are you talking about?
We were on the ground.
No, we weren't.
Yeah, we were.
No, I'm telling you, we weren't.
Check out the stream whenever you see it.
Fuck the
police. You guys must be lagging, because we never hit the ground.
Oh, fuck. That was way too close to the ground. Tried so hard and fell so far. In the end,
it's a copyright strike to sing, so we should change the lyrics up a bit.
I like how fucking sucks.
He's casually laying
up my ass.
Fuck off.
After class.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh god, I'm gonna hit the pole.
God damn you.
Dylan, do you kiss your
brother? I gotta get this way.
Stop it!
Stop! It's a normal thing.
Oh god. Plane drift montage.
Number 10.
Dang.
Oh, that's great.
Chocolate.
Dang.
Let's make this stream weird.
I'm seriously a big
I may or may not cops. I may or may not kill myself. I no longer have cops. When did you get on the back of a motorcycle?
I don't know.
I just exit first person to see Big Green jumping off my bike.
Okay. I got a better car. For these people. The Aztecas got the stuff.
Just pick. I'm gonna be original.
Original, oh god. Totally original.
Yeah. That's, we all need to be on.
If we could drive it as fast as cops can, it would be the best vehicle.
Yeah, I know, they can friggin' keep up with anything.
They can keep up with my keep up. God. Keep up. Skeet up.
For some reason, I turned in and saw the fucking, like, Panzer tank that's, like, broken down here, and I was like, are we stealing this? Meet with the dealers. Oh, shit.
Panzer.
Oh, I remember this one. This is the one outside that. No, it's not. Huh.
Yeah, that's weird. Really weird.
Yeah.
Members of NC. Nah. What if I just shoot this guy? Oh god.
Well, that happens.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Just kinda. It said wait for your MC, and then I pointed a gun at him, and it's like, oh, let's just all the cops happen.
Yay!
Where's so the product?
Like, oh, over here, right here.
You're a product.
Kurt, it's product. Let's go. Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna have a glass of milk.
That's great, milk. Dylan. I love milk! Milk's the best!
Milk.
Best thing ever!
We need some milk! Alright, we have to lose the cops.
You're not my dad! You're not my dad!
You're not my cousin-in-law!
But we are the cops.
Yeah. So how long am I streaming for? Sisters?
911 hours.
Only 50 minutes for me.
51. Wait, I thought you were streaming before me.
No, I made a joke like I was streaming, then we actually decided to stream.
Alright, I was about to say, I did not just waste $200 for it to fucking come back on us, but... I have no idea how long I've been streaming for. Did I check?
I don't know.
Okay, I guess I'm out. Okay, so we're good.
Well, I don't use the way you use it that much.
So, Matt, how long have you been streaming?
About 8 minutes. 30 seconds.
Okay.
He gives a normal fucking intro like he's actually doing it.
Turns out Big Green has a YouTube and he has like 60,000 subscribers.
Turns out Big Green is actually PewDiePie.
Damn.
No, he's actually like Markiplier.
I like how when I open up the YouTube app, my idea or my live stream shows up, and Dark's the live stream shows up as recommended videos to watch.
It's like, hey, maybe you would like your own video.
I've apparently been live streaming for about 28 minutes.
Weird,
huh? I thought you started when we did.
I did. I don't know, maybe the live stream is just telling me the wrong time or something. Because this says 28, but I just went to yours and it's been 48, but I started before you.
We're both, I'm at 52 right now.
Who knows? Maybe I'm at like 52 or whatever.
Well, I have someone watching.
Do you know who it is? Like, have they commented?
They haven't commented, but...
Oh man, I sneeze like a son of a bitch.
Yeah, you sneeze like a son of a bitch, man.
We're gonna die.
Yeah, because hitting a truck will kill us.
In reality, let's think about it. We're going 50 fucking thousand miles an hour into a fucking giant truck.
If you ride with me in real life, you might actually die.
Yeah.
Probably.
That's why, if anybody's driving, it's gonna be Dylan.
Yeah.
Because I know my head's gonna go through the dash.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'll do it to you on purpose, Kurt.
It's gonna be Paul Walker.
They did Gabe.
I mean, I didn't do it to Gabe on purpose, but like you, oh yeah.
Are you gonna drive me fucking, there you go.
What is this, fucking Breaking Bad over here?
Breaking Bad. Oh shit, we're getting a lot of money for this.
Hey Dylan, I gotta sell a car.
He's a rat.
Hey Dylan.
You see what I'm saying?
How did I kill you?
Because I was jumping out of the car. I didn't like the car.
I'm gonna buy a different one.
Oh man, that was funny.
Don't drive me, here.
I'm on the clock. What you want, some wheels?
Dylan's an abuser.
I actually didn't mean to do that, like, to be honest.
Coming at
you. I was trying to exit on my phone and it just punched you. And it looks like we could. Alright. Well, we're getting paid pretty decently.
Yeah, it looks like you got your ear shot off. Or at least the majority of it.
So, Shay, you're gonna actually be able to. Oh.
It's trying to.
Curtis. Oh, fuck.
Perfect, see ya.
I fucking
flew right
stuck
underneath it.
They're gonna hate you so much.
Oh, that was perfect.
Just never pick up Big Green again, ever.
Just never let Big Green join.
I think he was one of the things that happened a lot. All of us.
That's the best decision you can make, is just to not pick me up.
Just to not let you join lobbies.
Oh, hey, Matt, did you ever see Hannah?
I'm doing that Friday.
Alright.
She literally texted me. No, she literally did that. Like, she texted me yesterday and today and be like, I'm so fucking excited. I was just like, Jesus.
Ooh, Dylan, let me pick you
up. Like she's fucking meeting a celebrity or something.
I know, I was just like, what the hell?
And then when like, you get there, like all of her friends are going to be black robes and holding knives.
Now we're all going to have to go see it, please. Like, this big green
dude, Dylan. Dylan, if I were to bring you there, she would, like, flip the fuck out.
Fucking like, black hole, she, yeah.
Her heart would probably explode. Her heart would probably just explode. And, like, there'd be, like, we show up and, like, just blood everywhere just from the explosion.
I'm just waiting until my schedule updates. What is today?
11th, I think. 11th? It's like the 11th, yeah.
No, the day. Tuesday?
Oh, Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday, October 11th.
Tomorrow, wait, oh, come back! Update. Come back, I need help!
And if I'm off Friday, then I will definitely...
I'm stranded.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Dude, but Dylan,
Shay,
it
would
take me so long. Right, would you be able to drive down there, or like...
I've been driving so much lately.
Dude, but it would take me, like, it would be midnight before we got there. It takes me 5 hours. I topped in, like, near where you live. It would take me 5 hours to get to you. And then
no,
from
it
you,
wouldn't.
Where do you live? You
takes
live
like
in...
3 hours, 45 minutes. With
it said
traffic,
on my
it
phone.
Takes, like, 4 hours.
It said, like, on my phone, like, 5 hours or something.
Dude, when I drove up to, for the wedding... I left at 12, and I got to Saudi exactly at 4 o'clock.
Damn.
It's a block, though, but it's not as long as a tank. Ow.
I just went all that distance to hit you.
So...
It's a nice day, at least.
Where is Hannah's place from my place?
Well, we probably shouldn't say her, you know... location right now because we're on stream.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't say it on three different live streams.
No, I'm just saying, like, I don't say the address, but do you know at least, like, the time?
So I'm pretty sure you're, like, 3 or 4 hours from her.
Okay.
I think. I can't remember. So, wait, you don't have to work Friday, or do you?
No, I said let me wait to see when my schedule updates tomorrow.
Yeah. And, like, we just won't tell her, and then, like, she'll, like, freak out even more.
Yeah, unless she watches one of our streams, but I doubt it.
Damn.
She'll probably watch Dylan's.
Oh, yeah.
Probably not this far into it, though.
Well, I mean, she, like, works and stuff, so, I mean, I doubt, you know, like, most of the time she says she's too tired to do anything. But, like, watch Grey's Anatomy.
Oh, wait, Friday? Yeah, I'll wait.
Yeah. Damn.
But hasn't your schedule updated yet?
I remember I took a screenshot.
Alright.
I don't
have to. So, Shay, are you going to respond to that buzzard or?
How am I going to respond? Shay says I don't have plans.
But Dylan has to spawn it in.
Okay. Hold on. That's so fast. One of y'all fly, I don't know.
Do you really want me flying after what just happened?
I'm already here.
Then you get into the place, why. Matt, and bite us.
I mean, we would be there, but, you know, someone decided that they had to shoot at us for no reason.
I can't. Can I invite y'all, Kurt?
Who shot at who? Go inside the
Kurt,
place and see if you can invite us.
He blew us up.
Kurt, can I invite y'all?
Yeah, see if you can.
I feel like I can't, and you know I can't, but you're fucking with me.
I don't know if you can or not. I really have no idea. I never tested this.
He never tested it.
Man.
So what were y'all doing? Going to a haunted house or something like that?
Something like that. Like a haunted something.
It's like a haunted village. Like, they're just going into like an actual haunted village full of like dead Indians and shit.
When I go visit her, I'm gonna vlog it all.
Hey guys, Dylan's down here, gonna be just jacking it.
Yeah, I feel like Dark, of all people, shouldn't say that while hanging out with a 17-year-old.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Dylan, you do that every time. No time has really worked out for you. No.
Oh, God.
Why is everything always exploding?
Because I hold a rocket launcher.
He's giving big green ammo.
America.
That's all that happens in GTA.
Explosions.
I should just make an explosion montage.
I already have.
Huh. That's neat.
Why not just start a mission, and instead of wasting time on loading screens, we can just get going.
I'm willing.
Hey, Matt, Dylan, whenever you get outside, just find a helicopter, then, yeah.
No.
Oh my god.
Bitch.
Let me go over there quickly.
Rescue the client.
Pal?
POW, prisoner of war.
Wait, please. I sincerely hope you're joking and not being serious.
Fuck off, Mal. Jesus, fuck.
Matt.
His name sounds like someone trying to say milk, but they can't pronounce it correctly.
Wait, who the hell went over there? Is that you, Shay? Shay, Jesus, you flew over there.
Jesus, fuck, it's Jason.
Not that far.
What a gargoyle can fucking do.
I got by that car.
Kurt, buy that fucking car.
Kurt, buy the goddamn car.
Buy the car.
I don't want it!
I don't need it. I don't need it.
Kurt, fuck off. We got a buzzard.
Okay.
God damn it.
You okay, Dylan?
Always getting run over.
Ah.
Apparently Kurt is too.
I just got my back snapped in half.
Wait, this is a buzzard without...
Yeah, it's not... stupid.
Interesting.
Then...
So, technically, this is a vehicle they added in the game.
No, they didn't add this. It's
been in here for a while.
It just spawn off. And...
The non-weapon buzzard?
Yeah, it doesn't spawn off. And...
I've never seen it.
And call them an attack offer to help you for Meriwether, that's the helicopter they would send. There'd just be two gunners.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's like Matthew, but without the taco. But not this Matthew. Another Matthew.
I guess we're going for 2 hours.
Yeah, I did the 2-hour stream last night, Dylan. It was awesome. I mean, I was naked during the entire thing. should have seen it, Dylan.
I did, actually. I watched all of it. Every single bit.
Every single bit.
And I don't believe you because I said something that you might want to go comment on.
Did you say something?
I said a lot of things.
Kurt glitched out, and I don't know if he said comment on or come, and I don't know...
Come.
Like, I don't really know if I really honestly want to know what he said.
He said come.
Okay. Alright, Dylan. I picked... If you actually did see my live stream last night, I picked up a certain thing during a mission. What was it?
A stripper.
No.
Just want to point out, I beat you guys here and you're in a helicopter.
We weren't always in a helicopter. We started out on foot.
We didn't start at the same time. If we start at the same time, we would beat you. That was the smoothest landing I've ever done.
I believe that.
Someone said Jesus Christ.
What did they say? It's just boring. Oh my god. Fucking pop the corner.
God damn, what's exploding now?
Oh, sorry, I shot grenade at the guy.
I shot Big Green with a grenade launcher. He somehow didn't blow up.
Oh, got him!
Alright, I think we're cleared out. Oh, we're looking for the climb, we haven't found him yet. Alright, sorry, I know exactly where he's at.
Dylan, did you see that?
What?
It's sputtering.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I forgot we need to find the client, idiots. God!
Dylan, stop it! You're being mean again!
God! What the fuck?
Alright, that time I don't know what that was.
I don't know.
Well, where's he at?
Oh, wait, I found the client.
What's he doing outside?
Oh.
You okay, Dylan? You okay? I'll try to help you.
That was the most spasmous thing you've ever said.
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck was that? Why the fuck is the helicopter destroyed?
Man, who would do such a thing?
Please excuse me. Oh, did you say excuse me? I'm not talking like that over here. Wait, I can actually shoot this guy. First should do that.
Are you gonna do something or just stand there?
I am doing something actually.
Oh God.
We believe that we can die. I gotta take a shit and maybe cry. Cause it kind of hurts. Because I drink too much hot.
The last time I saw it.
Not
no, it was white. You got it white.
Yeah, I had it white when I couldn't afford a paint job, and then
now it's some like gay brown color.
It's gold, actually. It's,
believe it or not, it's actually pearlescent midnight blue with yellow, a race yellow as a pearlescent.
Yeah, I'm telling Minecraft now. Yeah, fuck you.
What does that have to do with Minecraft?
I don't know. I'm so confused.
Why would you sell it? You'd get like $2 out of it.
I can't even sell it. It's digital copy.
Actually, you can. You can like contact Sony and ask for a return.
I guess I could do that.
Why would you though, honestly?
I don't know.
Maybe you genuinely dislike Minecraft that much. Oh man, someone broke out your back windshield, Dark. I'm sorry.
It's not broke out for me. Oh, bananas. So can I call helicopters as much as I want?
Yeah, but it costs you money. Yeah, it costs you like $10,000 per time.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you've been...
No.
Nathan.
Yeah,
I was just joking with you.
Wait,
you don't
Dark,
spend
did
that
it
much.
Tell you it was costing money when you did it? Because that's how you can tell.
I don't think so.
What? I think so.
Sorry for people who might be watching this as a video later on, because so far nobody's watching the stream.
Well, I had one person, but I'm not sure they're still watching. Dark, you just killed the client.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling funny too.
Bush to 9/11.
Alright. Well, Kurt, start the next one.
Well, we have
damn,
to be there.
Rain.
What
the fuck? Dylan, why'd you kick us out?
I didn't kick you out.
Come back and pick us up then!
Yeah, he's chasing Big Green because he's fucking.
I'm being Big Green.
You like that?
Yes, Dylan, I do. Turn me on.
I'm calling in a vehicle.
Oh, okay, so let's just go. Let's just go, Dylan. We don't want people just calling their own vehicle.
Oh god, lag. Oh god! Oh god! Courage!
Dylan, it's okay. It's okay. We don't have doors.
Oh, there's a random fucking cop that just drove by.
Yeah, it's because we have cops.
I have cops.
But, like, you're not near me anymore, so I don't know why the cops were over here.
So, Dylan, do you prefer hopscotch or didgeridoo?
I don't speak to retards.
Shut the fuck
up. Damn.
But you speak to Big Green all the time.
Oh.
Damn.
But he's legally retarded.
Yeah.
Kurt's like doing it illegally.
Illegally retarded.
Well, I am most truth. I am legally retarded.
Yeah.
What's the number one problem in America? Illegal retardation. Find out more tonight at 11.
Fuck.
So, if you didn't get yourself registered, Matt, would you be illegal retard?
Wait, what is Big Green doing out in the middle of the ocean? Oh, he's at Kurt's yacht.
Yeah.
I thought you, like, drove his surgeon out there.
Oh man, I went full blast, jumped off the dock. It was amazing.
Like fucking just squeezed from mouth.
It was amazing. Shay, fuck off, dude.
I got 27 seconds.
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
One time I split a thing.
Fuck off. I'm gonna blow up. That's it. It was destroyed. Thanks.
You're welcome. Let's pay back for my motorcycle.
Oh shit.
Big drink.
Don't worry.
You went to his yacht to get this. Oh my god! I was literally almost in there.
What did you do?
I like tried to pick him up and he died like getting in. Come
drown your sorrows when you're
done. Hey, I became Shay.
Oh my god, why can't I Shay, stop!
Alright, I'm done. I wanna get in the helicopter.
Oh my god.
Night! Are y'all just getting sick or something? Shit.
Fuck you, Shay.
I held you for so long, I thought you were gonna catch on.
I hear C4, you little shit. A
proximity mine. Oh, what? Right here.
No.
What?
Okay.
Well.
Hi.
All that fucking boating and swimming and whatever to Kurt's yacht, it was a waste.
Whoa, it disappeared.
Oh no, it's not like I can return my personal vehicle to storage.
Damn.
Magic. Kurt.
Magic!
Start the mission.
I know, I'm doing that so you guys can get off my yacht.
Don't fucking cut.
We're not on your yacht, we're outside the clubhouse waiting.
Okay, oh I'm starting the mission then.
Dumb fucking cut.
Jeez.
I thought you guys were on my yacht.
I'm done.
Don't fucking cut.
I know, Dylan, that's your last fucking name!
Wait, you're not in.
This is what it's all about. Creating a false scarcity in the market.
Oh my god, Shay, I swear if you crash this helicopter.
The one you paid $10,000 for?
I didn't pay $10,000.
Shh, yes you did. Alright, so I'm gonna have to drop you off at a van.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Actually, you should have gotten the back. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest
airfield. Yeah, I mean, that's how we always do it. In Minecraft.
Get in the back so you can shoot a rocket.
Have you guys ever tried lamb? It's actually okay. I mean, the taste is a bit off, I guess.
I'm about to try my hardest to kill an ox.
It's not called lamb. It's called mutton chops.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no. Would that be sheep? Are lamb and sheep both mutton chop or no?
I have no idea. Oh, no, lamb and sheep are the same thing. I think.
It's just a different name.
Yeah, but goat is different.
Why are these so far away?
I don't know.
Like, Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
You know what those emblems remind me of? Back when we had the armored trucks. Yeah.
And I couldn't get that tattoo because every time I went for one, Big Green would fucking steal it from me.
Oh, Billy.
No, I can never get that tattoo.
Because Big Green is Big Green's fault.
Every time I ever... armored truck. Anytime I went for an armored truck, you would fucking take it from me. Alright, there's the van.
Dude, that was like more than one shot. Hey, van.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Let me get closer. Miss.
Well,
god damn. Here, get on my bike with the contact managers.
I think you're going a little overkill.
I don't have the grenade launcher, but you can.
How do you not have the compact grenade launcher yet?
I didn't have money at the time. I spent it all on the patio.
Kill yourself.
Worth it.
For some reason, I thought it's when, because it popped up with you in my emails, I thought it actually said you killed yourself for a second. But nope, it was just fucking a game telling me I have unread emails, even though I have no emails.
Oh shit, my controller's about to die.
Go. Go.
I'm coming.
God.
It's copyrighted. Yes, it is.
It's copyrighted. Oh, yes, it is.
That's how you do it. You have to change the lyrics a little bit.
I don't think you can even tell what you're saying.
They made
what?
What'd
I do?
I used to be
you killed my car.
I didn't know.
Not as bad as they were in GTA 4, though, at least.
I don't know. I was pretty good at bikes in GTA. I don't know, actually. I was pretty bad at bikes in GTA
4. Like, any GTA.
Before the biker DLC, bikes were actually fucking usable. But now, it's like, you barely fucking tap something, and you go flying 20,000 feet.
Well, I mean, it's kind of realistic.
But, I mean, it's a game. It just told me my clubhouse is unavailable. That was that gas station back at my clubhouse.
Oh, damn. It takes so much to fucking...
Wait, hey, Matt. Oh, never mind. We're good. I was about to tell you something that we could do, but it's fine. Is waiting at our nearest airfield. Only one more left. You're very happy, sir.
We should all load up this van with C4 and just follow it for a while, and then, like, right before the time limit, just go away.
We might actually get more money doing that.
Me wait with explosives. That can't happen.
I mean, it can.
It happened once.
No.
It was during a mission. You threw a bomb on a vehicle that we needed.
I don't remember it, but I don't doubt that it happened.
Let the rain wash away.
Song is copyrighted, so stop singing.
Why is it why is this thing at Humane Labs?
Wait, is it really?
Yeah, this it's coming out of Humane Labs.
Hey, if you guys want to get in this plane real quick to fly back to LS.
I don't know who could be upstairs. Because I'm pretty sure, like, Todd and the main are supposed to be coming over.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be funny if they heard me do that.
I hope you throw out this time.
We just crashed into Kurt's plane. What do you think happened?
Kurt! Fuck's sake, I'm getting tired of just falling and dying and.
I died.
You did die.
I wasn't even able to set off my C4.
Stop it! No! It was my plane.
I've been intentionally been backing up on top of me. Get it. Wait, this is a... I didn't think this... I thought this was a two-seater, to be honest.
Yeah, I wouldn't have let you in if it was only a two-seater. I mean, technically, I didn't let you in. Alright, that's what I was planning.
Oh wait, someone should go get that other plane if we can like Twin Towers it. Just one van. Two van, two planes. That sounds like a weird porn thing, like two worlds, one cup. Two planes, one van.
Well, two planes, one mat, one van.
One mat.
Two planes, explosion.
Two planes, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I got an email.
Oh, y'all got this?
Nope.
Jesus Christ, guys, I'm trying to fucking buy a piece of property.
Well, we got it. We barely got shit for it, but we got it.
14,000, that's not bad. I mean, it's barely going to cover the cost of the ammo I put into this.
I'm tired of people calling
Shut
me.
Shut up, guy who sounds like someone trying to say milk.
No mouth.
Need some milk.
Hey, need some milk.
I need some milk.
I remember my high school. I like gave somebody video. Some ghost peppers. Yeah, it was funny. They were screaming at this guy, trying to give him some milk or milk. Fuck.
Need some milk. That's gonna be the new meme.
That'd be an old meme though.
We're even making a meme.
We're gonna make it. Make memes great again, Big Green.
It's an old meme. I don't know why I keep saying meme.
Hey guys.
He needs some milk. Isn't. Oh.
Is it sad yes, that it I've already bought every single 10-car garage?
No.
Without a property. Like, without an apartment. Like, all the ones with just 10 cars. I've bought all of those.
Maybe.
Is that
Jesus
bad?
Christ.
Dylan, have you ever hugged your mother?
The old meat. You need some milk, the old meat.
No. Malk is from Julian Smith, the like a milk thing that they did. Type in Julian Smith milk, you will find it, and then you will also find old memes. It's an old ass video that, I mean, Hunter will remember it definitely. I'm surprised you don't remember it, Dylan.
I really don't. I need 40 more thousand, guys, and then I can buy the last 10 car garage available that I'll get in a fucking.
Kurt, how did your car die?
Oh, it's about to.
Okay.
Just shoot one to the, like any gun, it'll go.
Why can't I climb this little cunt?
There you go, it's gone.
Little cunt.
Like, I kicked a cunt on the ground, I can't climb over her.
So what are we doing now?
Wait, Kurt, get back to the clubhouse so you can start the new mission.
Kurt, fucking get back to the clubhouse so we can
I'm getting into a helicopter.
You're getting in a helicopter so you can get back to the clubhouse to start a new mission?
No, I'm getting to a helicopter just because I want to get into a new fucking helicopter.
Why are we all getting so hostile? Why were we, like, why is it that in Minecraft we're, like, the most peaceful cooperative people in GTA and Minecraft?
I know, right?
That's just GTA mentality
like,
right there,
like,
man.
Always seems like he's experienced.
It's a completely different game experience.
I mean, when there's like a meme that's important to me, I get hostile.
Is that meme important to you?
Dude, that was like one of the first things I seen on YouTube.
Oh my god, this fucking bitch. Get off my bike, you fucking slut bag.
I remember the day I found out about YouTube. My life has changed.
Another day I found out about YouTube. And I only watch horror stuff.
And then...
And porn.
He remembers that he discovered Pornhub. His life changed for you fucking dick. Oh my god.
I almost hit you in
that
wing.
Turn around. You about hit my bike with your plane.
Like that one time.
Remember that one time where we had hands? Oh my gosh!
I was.
How didn't I die? I didn't die.
How?
I don't know. I'm just sitting here on fire.
The game thinks that Dark is the one who killed you, so you're not gonna die.
Beautiful. That's beautiful.
That's how I'm gonna die. Is I'm gonna bail out of a flaming jeep.
Oh man.
I guess I'll call him a faggio.
Why did I get cops from that?
That's gonna eat you there fast.
Shay, why did you blow him up? Jesus.
Yeah, that's gonna eat you faster Shay, there than that.
We were so worried to get the fucking X-80s. We tried so hard to get those.
I was like, pull up.
I didn't. I already had one. You're just like, should I sell my T-20?
I thought we bought them around the same time, though.
No, I bought mine first. Oh. I already had one. Remember, I was driving around, I was showing you the green, black, and the red I had on.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so you can put three colors on it?
Yeah. Although the third one isn't that big, it's just like small tiny lines.
Get the fuck out of here!
I don't want to purchase it yet.
Did you jump out?
I would never.
You saw a plain icon turn into your little icon.
Oh my god! Oh, I knew that was happening.
I mean, you tried to kill me. I had to do the same to you.
Oh, I wonder why I would try to kill you after the many countless times you killed me today.
Yeah.
That's 3 times you did it on Minecraft.
Get the fuck out of here.
Come on.
You wonder why we kill you, and then you proceed to always kill us.
That hit me.
I mean, I have to.
No,
it's my civic duty.
Civic? Oh, my Honda Civic duty?
Yeah, Honda Civic duty.
Okay.
That's awesome. Did you just hear that somewhere, or did you just make that up?
I just made it up.
Hey, I don't think you guys need me for this one, so I'm gonna go sit. I'm gonna sit back here, alright?
Yeah. That way we can just start up the mission again.
Yeah.
I don't think my helicopter is doing too good.
Oh, man. Mine's faster than Chase. Hey, Shay, fuck you.
Yes, I'm in a cargo bob, and you're in a fucking pedestrian helicopter meant for cruising.
Cargo jet.
Yes.
What is a cargo Tanisha?
I'm probably just going to jump out of mine as soon as I get here.
You might not want to, because you could blow up the nose and then we fail the mission.
Nah. That only happens in the movies.
Why would that happen in the movies? That's... No. The movies, they don't blow up the objective limo on accident.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It'd definitely make the movie more interesting. It's like, what do you do after you blow up the thing you're not trying to blow up?
Go home.
Exactly. So how would they make the movie exciting from there?
It wouldn't. It would just be over.
Are you
they
sure?
They fucked up. The end.
Damn it. So look how I jumped out anyway.
I mean, I don't know why you're rushing to get there. You can't do anything without one of us.
Shut the fuck up.
I get the black one.
Try to get the limo with the,
Oh, I can't move. Damn it. Hurry the fuck up. Jeez.
I guess I'll wait for Dark and he can ride with one of us.
Oh, he didn't die.
Surprising, because...
Later.
Well, you have to wait on me, so...
Later. Oh,
Dark,
damn it.
Are you gonna get in?
I was trying, yeah. But it wouldn't...
Wait, why? Where are we getting mission failure?
It's not letting me get in.
Okay.
Are you gonna try to kick off? Well, then I guess you're just going to have to get a car and follow behind.
Can you get in mine? Oh. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I can do it.
I'm bouncing.
Either way, we got to stay beside each other. We've got that little circle. We have to stay near each other.
We do.
I mean, we can keep going like this. We just have to stay near each other. We're just fucking get there too. Oh, God. Get there in record time.
In record time. We took 20 minutes, and then Dark pulled me out.
Details.
Yeah,
I like how we just keep running red lights. Did you see that lot back there? It went red, yellow, then red. What the goddamn fuck?
I didn't see that.
It symbolizes life.
Oh, we gotta go that way. Oh, Lieutenant Dan, go. There's people shooting.
I really feel like I should have been one of the people driving the limousine. We're going to the strip club, if I'm correct. If I remember this correctly, we have to go to the strip club and defend.
Oh. Oh, whoops.
Too bad Hannah's not here. She would like that.
No, I'm out now.
Just
so man.
Just drive off right here. Or not.
I know. That's too late, though.
Is it really?
That was a good drip.
It was.
We both just like. Defend your ass, the stripper. Or strippers. I want them. Is that all?
No, you gotta go kill her boss, too. Which...
Nope. We have to wait for 5 minutes. I'm gonna go hang out with the stripper that hangs out back here. Oh, wait, she's actually inside this time.
How do you guys feel about Malk?
I feel like he needs some.
You mean pepperoni?
Yeah.
Well, I love pepperoni. Dylan, can I have some pepperoni?
Make a potato for yourself?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I like potatoes too. Can I have some of that shit? Unless you ate it all. Then yeah, of course, you can have it.
What is this?
UTI. Yeah.
Is that just
a
friend?
Yeah. I'm king of this limousine.
But I'm the limousine king. I own all of the limousines.
I may or may not have shot a stripper.
I'm thinking about it. What the fuck are we doing?
I don't like to shoot them. Oh, yeah, hold on.
We have to wait here for this time limit so we can complete the mission.
That's stupid.
I think we make some good money on.
These missions are meant to be played in public sessions where we have to defend against actual players.
Will blow you the fuck up.
Hey Dark, how about you not, so we don't lose money?
They can't die from us.
I can't ride any other bikes.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at that, she's dead.
Oh, they can't die from us.
As you fucking lose us a ton of money.
Well, I was wondering, you know. A ton of money. A ton.
Yeah.
I, for one, don't give a fuck.
Well, Dylan should, since he was just the one complaining about how he needs 40,000 more.
I really like... In the end, it doesn't even matter.
Why is there a grocery shopping thing in this thing right here? Like, you know, the buggy? There's a buggy right here.
Okay.
Weird. Pretty cheap strip club.
Maybe it's a grocery store at once.
Damn.
Deep in there. You have like a mini limo, maybe.
Yeah.
No, it's a mini limo.
We just fucking set.
No.
You're kind of dying, stop it.
We would have made around 30,000 for that.
I made 30,000.
Really? Did you?
Yeah,
I made 32.
Oh, I made 28 because I didn't go there.
Brian played this thing Saturday. I'm not going to be here, but he wants to Saturday night.
That my friend.
Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna start the next one now. Haha. So Dylan, are you getting off or
I'll get off after this next one.
Alright. Guessing everybody else's as well.
Maybe.
I kinda wanna get back on the world and finish off my nether portal.
Are you really building one?
Yeah, you said I could, so that's what I'm doing it. Like, people with a wooden pickaxe, right? Just kidding, I have a diamond pickaxe. Oh, here. We have to wait a few seconds to start it up, though.
Did you see that shit?
Yep.
I almost landed on that roof. Dude, I need to get some speed up. Oh man, I'm gonna get some speed up real quick.
Kurt, which ones are we doing? Or can we do?
Oh.
I don't know what we're doing. I'm gonna make sure it's... there's only like one in Outrider.
Yeah, I think we're all gonna have to be on mics for this.
Yep.
It's Outrider. Yeah, Tag and I did that yesterday with just the two of us, so we had to go back and get them. Because there's four.
That's what I had to do. It was only me, and I had to go back like several times. It was like, whoa.
Hurry up.
I wasn't just you. You can't start it without two people.
I don't know. No, yeah, there was another person with me, but he wasn't playing at the time. It was Tag. He was gone for a minute. Dylan, why are you laughing? I don't see anything funny going on.
Too green.
Taco eater. I'm a taco eater too. I like tacos.
I just beat out every fucking windshield on this Pluto.
I love beating out.
Oh, now he's running. Oh, new Pluto. Run for me, bitch. Come here.
Oh.
Oh, they're green left.
Well, alright, he made that much harder for us. You all a motorcycle. I think it was his power.
Just talking about earlier, yeah. Just some leaving.
No, his power went out. Did you notice he left the party too, instantaneously?
Oh, probably his power. Maybe.
Wait, was he talking before he left?
No. It might have been lag.
Oh. But I didn't hear him say anything.
If he says anything about power in the chat, that means he probably is lying.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and assume I'm gonna have to be the one that comes back to get the fourth one since I'm already here.
Yeah, most likely. where are these guys at? Alright, that's just where I thought they were.
Oh, this is the one Tag and I did yesterday. We're going to the dock to put them on a tugboat.
Yeah. Dylan, you love tugboats, don't you?
Yeah.
That's your favorite vehicle to ride around in.
Yeah, when Tag and I did this, I started freaking out. I thought there was enemies going for the guys that were left behind.
Mm-hmm. They didn't. Maybe Matt thought we were getting off now, so he just decided to go.
So I mean, you have to be on hard.
I know. I'm flying over right now. So Dylan, what do you like?
Not much.
Oh. Do you like this new update?
No.
Oh. Do you like Minecraft's new update?
No.
Oh. Do you like your new haircut?
Mm-mm.
Oh. Do you like Rice-A-Roni?
Maybe.
Are you fucking serious, Carl?
Do you like chicken fried rice?
No.
Bastard. No, me and Dylan should be there by the time you... Oh, no, I guess he
did. Oh, he's back. Yeah, his power probably went out.
Yeah.
We were just talking about that earlier, too, so...
Hey, we are like a set up the show here. Hey, the stream's only, it's almost went on for 2 hours.
I just realized that if Big Ring gets back before we complete this, he's probably going to try to kill whoever's the last person.
Yeah.
Just because it's going to make him a small...
No, he's probably just going to... He's probably going to get back on... He's probably going to get on YouTube. You know he's probably not going to get back on GTA.
He won't go on YouTube.
Shit. Oh shit. The gang members in that area just fucked up those guys on the bikes.
Oh, Billy.
They just told me he left the party again.
Yeah, I left and then I came back because I got nap-topped with you. Well, I'm probably going to stay off GTA, but, you know, I'm probably, like, get on, like,
YouTube.
Halo.
Well, yep. Clearly.
Oh man. Dude, you know when YouTubers have made videos of that Halo menu you used to play, Dylan?
Halo 2?
Yeah. I didn't know that. That's just damn. Just
oh,
damn.
Halo.
Oh yeah.
I wish Microsoft awesome. Sony would make a deal. Like, they give us every Halo, we give them The Last of Us. That's a fairy.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not worth it spending another $400 just to play Halo, though.
Yeah.
I do like Forza, but... Mm-hmm.
I think at this point the only reason why I would buy an Xbox One is just to who what? So who killed the contact?
I delivered the contact.
Well, then that means Kurt killed the contact. Good job, Kurt.
I don't know what happened. By the way, my mic died a few minutes ago. I was riding on there, I saw him get shot once, then a few minutes later, he just falls off. He literally got shot once, then he dies. Unless he bled out or something.
I crashed with my guy, and he still lives.
I should have put my guy into a fucking other car in front of us when I crashed in the back of the car. He's just like, okay, let's go.
Watch the video. It's at an hour and 50 minutes. That's when it happens.
Mission over.
Whatever, 12,000 isn't bad.
Just watch the video. It happened in an hour and 50 minutes.
But effort.
Why does it say my account balance is 131,206,000?
Did you have that much money?
Wait, what are you talking about?
I don't understand.
I honestly highly doubt that's what your account balance is.
No, I just, there's two extra zeros. I forgot. Like, they have two extra zeros on Maze Bank website for the cents, but we don't never have cents on here, so I mean, what's the point?
To make it look official?
You look official.
I think this game would really suck if they added change, because then, like, what if you're able to buy something, but you're 3 cents away from being able to buy it? Just three fucking cents.
I'm gonna rob a pedestrian.
Gumball.
What the fuck? Why are you talking about gumball machines? Oh.
Alright, well, I'm getting off here.
Alright, Dylan, you have a great night. Mm. I hope you, you know, yeah.
I need, like, 8,000 more, but... Let me know if I can be of service. Tonight. guess we'll do it tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tomorrow after I get home from, you know, I have to do something with my mom tomorrow.
Well, I hit a truck. Well,
I'm gonna go.
Well, Dylan, close up the stream.
Oh, I already did it a while back,
actually. Oh.
Tell me, fuck.
I'm still streaming. Oh, God, I'm gonna die.
So, shit, you getting off as well?
Probably not.
Do you want to get on a different game? Or are you good playing this?
I don't know.
Want to play some RB6? I mean, I can close out the stream and get on there. Maybe make it up another stream. I don't know.
I'm going to end my stream.
You're going to end mine out, too?
How do I stop streaming? Probably stop broadcasting.
Yeah.
Who's online?
So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video/stream. If you comment anything, I will probably, you know, comment back, because that's what I usually do, because nobody else comments. I hope you guys, you know, like the video. Also, I hope you guys like the video. Mernigo, subscribe to me if you hadn't already, or, you know, at least enjoyed it. So, yeah, hope you guys have a great day. Goodbye.
I'll be right back. I'm going to use...
Wow, that's a great way to end my stream. Chase's gonna come back because he needs to take a piss. I mean, he's gonna take a shit. I don't fucking know.